Think we can do some of that for division?
Yes, I love
awesome.
Division.
Okay, what do we know about division? Can we talk to your partner again first? Talk to your partner. What do you know about division? So a partner is just someone next to you.
I have four friends at my house, and I only have five cookies.
It's like multiplication, but you divide it, because if 9 divided by 3 would be 3, because 3 times 3 equals 9.
No, I have 3 friends in my house, and I only have 4 cookies.
No.
There will be 3 remainder 1.
Yeah,
it's kind of like multiplication, but
yeah, it's kind of, but you can switch it.
Like 5 times 3 equals 15 divided by 3.
Yeah, I like that. Okay. And we can like get make more multiple.
Great. I'm really excited about how you guys are talking to each other and listening to each other, because we're going to keep doing that. And now, if you'd like to show me a peaceful raised hand, let's get some ideas out here for division. Maybe someone we haven't heard from yet. Yeah. What do you think about division?
Division is like subtracting.
How is it like subtracting? Some people... People want to know. They're not sure what you mean. Can you tell us more about that? You know, I don't like the screen. Can you guys see that green?
Yes. Yeah.
Some no, some yes? Okay. Let's do blue. Do you have something else you can add to your idea, or do you want to see if someone else can? Okay, is there someone else who wants to add to this idea of how is division like subtracting? Go ahead and call on someone. Did you have an idea about this? Okay, so call on someone. So only raise your hand right now. First, let's just see if we have some ideas about how division is like subtracting. Because we're going to try some other bigger division problems, maybe with pictures, and we might need to use this idea. So we want to see if we have that idea. We might not.
I think if you do a division problem, you can make it into a subtraction problem, because if you do 2 divided by 4, if you know the answer is going to be 2, so you get the 2 when you divide it from 4, you get the 2 from subtracting 3, oh no, 4 minus 2 equals 2, so you put the 2 there and then divided it by 4 and it equals 2.
So I heard a couple different things, because I heard this, I heard this, and I'm wondering, what do you guys think about some of his ideas so far? What do you think? Let's hold on, I do want to hear some different ideas. This, I think... Does anyone else have ideas? And about Ron's idea, this, the taking 2 things and dividing them into 4 parts, and we've talked a lot about this, like if we could draw a picture. Can you think of a picture? Because you and I have done this a bunch. Try and draw a picture for that in your head. And I also want you to see if you can draw a picture for that in your head and then get back to us on this idea. Or do you want some paper to try it out? Think on? Okay. Here's this. Just try it on the back and see what you can come up with. Okay.